million owing to farmers through the FRA. And well, not just the farmers, but including transport and so on. I think the farmers were being owed about 417 million kwacha. We dismantled that with 125 million kwacha a week ago. And so we have about 270 or 290 remaining. I'm very happy. The Minister of Finance has prioritized agriculture. We're expecting 400 million this week in batches. And as soon as it comes, I've made a commitment. My commitment is to ensure that the farmers are paid first. And I want to state this, not just for the public, but even for the staff in the ministry. The farmer is the most important person. It's not us in offices or our paperwork. It is the farmer. If the farmer is not doing anything, we are irrelevant. We are irrelevant. They are the first person in this chain of agriculture. And so I have made a huge commitment to the farmer, and whenever any money comes in, we are going to pay the farmer first. We must put our money where our mouth is. We can't say agriculture is important, but we want to buy cameras first. We can't say agriculture is important, but we want to buy cars first. No! If agriculture is important, agriculture is the farmer first. And we are going to make sure that we attach that importance to the farmer. And everybody has to share this vision. Those that don't will definitely fall away.